Tonight, Texas is reporting a case of locally transmitted malaria. It is rare, the first in our state since 1994. Officials say the patient lives in Cameron County and spent time working outdoors, but he or she has not traveled outside the U.S. Malaria can be transmitted through a mosquito bite, and most cases in the U.S. involve Americans who travel to countries with ongoing transmission.